ganz schön.
Look at this thing. She just made that thing. She's an artist, like she does that. Look how beautiful it is, right? But this one, this tree, it's from Mexico, I think. Indian family. And here she painted this. And this, she made this. She made this. She made this. Here's two. And look at that. She's a sculptor. She likes to do that. This one is ginawa rin niya yan. Ginagawa lang niya yan. Look at this one. Mahilig siyang gumawa ng mga lizard with the flowers on the top. With the hair. It's crazy hair. Yeah, like that. Yeah. We're here at living room. Here's more. This side. With the flowers on the top. I already did. She just made it. Let's go to his garden. Look at these plants. It's called what do you call that horn? Staghorn. That's a staghorn plants. Yeah. We're here at the gardens. Look at these plants. Yeah, she made that though. She's so very talented.
Can we
just love this one? She made a small one in the inside the. She made a small one. Did you see earlier the inside? This one is small and the inside is big. This one, she made that. She's kneading all of them. But this one, I made this one. This is what I made when I was staying here. I made this Indian with flowers. Yeah, I made that. And this too. I made this too. I made this. I made some like 3 or 5 mask, but she sold it, some of them. Look at that. She just made in that. That's her hobby. Sculpture. It's not a pottery because pottery is like magawa ng potter pot like that. Look at that. She made that colorful mask. Yan. We're here at her garden back at the back. Yeah, she just made that too from clay. It's from clay. Some of them are from clay. Some of them are from. Ano yun? parang ano, clay at saka ano pa yung ginagawa. Diba? Ang lalaki ng ano niya, ano? Ano ba to? Pag binenta to, 1,000 na to, diba? Heri pa, oh, pag binenta yan, oh, laki. Nabenta yan, 1,000. Pero hindi niya binibenta yan, siyempre. Ano yan? Ito, ginawa lang din niya to. Ano to? Cat. It's a cat. With the glass pieces. Pieces of glass. Ito yung nasa dingding niya. Yan. Tapos ito ang fish. Marami din siyang fish na ginawa. Ayan o. Fish. Sculpture o. Oh. Ito mo ang laki nito, di ba? Ginagawa lang. Nakita niyo sa just made it na ito mukhang kasing laki ko lang oh. Ito pa oh, mermaid dyan oh, mermaid. Bird. O-N-I-O-N. Yan, hanging over in the, on the tree. Yan. Ito, ayun, sa salamin. May salamin sa dito. Mirror. With this fish. Hanging. Fish. Yan, fishes. Ay, daming fish, oh. Flying fish to, ano? Looks like a flying fish because it's looks like it's gonna fly. Yan. Tapos ito yung ano niya? Chimney outside. Yan. Ayan. Ito ang kanyang garden sa labas. Punta tayo dito. Marami siyang ano eh, halaman din. Pero mas marami din siyang mga sculpture niya. Eh, tingnan mo yung ano oh. Yung cat with the human body. Ayan, diba? Ito gawa lang din niya to. Ginawa din niya to. Ayan. Mahaba na to. Pwede niya. Laman din. Ito pa. Si Girly Day. Girly Lalu. Ayan. Body lang siya. Utong. Nang utong. Ayan. Tapos ayan pa. Pishy. Circle line. Parang siyang circle line. Ito may bulaklak yung circle line niya. Oh. May bulaklak. Ito naman, dito ang studio niya. Ito yung mga tools niya. Gawa ng ito yung studio niya. May sarili siyang studio. Pag gusto niyang gumawa dito, dito rin kami gumagawa. Kapag nandito kami, nag-stay kami, gumagawa siya rito ng mga gusto niyang gawin. Ayan, mga gamit-gamit niya. Kompleto siya sa gamit, oh. Ito siya sa mga gamit-gamit. Mga ano. Ng ano eh. Ng clay. Ayan, dyan siya nagpa-plot ng clay. O, dito naman tayo sa labas ulit. Ito, ginawa din na to. O, kagagawa lang. Wala pang... tayo sa ano niya sa lutuan niya ng clay. Ayan. siyang lulutuin. Kailangan mapuno niya yan para limang oras daw niya niluluto kapag malalaki, kapag puno yan kailangan 5 hours, some 2 hours, something like that bago lutuin, niluluto yan. Ayan, ito yung mga gamit ano ba tawag dyan? Clay pot ba? Clay pot dyan, clay oven. Maraming bulaklak dyan eh. Siyempre, nawawala na. Ayan. Ayan, may mga clay-clay din. Ito mo eh. Ang galing nito oh. Ito oh, stick oh.
Okay, okay.